Лаборатория Zero One in Modcat version. So, open your software Modcat version 14 and open your tutorial. Separate your screen by half and then change the language of your Modcat to you prefer by using tools preference languages and select language for menus and dialogs and language of mods. After that, prepare your interface to work. For doing this, for example, change size of your documents by 200% from original. Then using tutorial, first customize paper size settings using drop down menu file properties, file page setup, select paper size A4 and select margins from all four sizes by 10 millimeters. Use portrait orientation and then press OK. After that, change the style of regions. In Modcat we have two type of regions. First of all is text regions. When you typing some text, Modcat create mathematical regions. But if you press spacebar, that mathematical regions automatically converted to text region. In text region, we just create some notice. In text region, any calculations doesn't work. So, first of all, we need to change size to 14. By default, fonts Arial size 10 points. So, if you want to change it, you need to use upper drop-down menu format, style, in this dialog window, select normal style and then press modify button. In new window, press font button, find Times New Arial font and change its size to 15, then press OK. Then press OK and press close. Now, when you use some mathematical region in your documents, it will be in size of 10 points. When you use text regions, the size in text region will be 14. How to change sizes of mathematical regions? We use the same drop-down menu format, but use equations dialog menu. We need to change size of variables, constant, mod text. That's all, then press OK. So, our documents was be prepared. Next, create text regions with text Laboratory work 01 and type next your group and your name and surname in one text region. Next, for inserting some symbols in your MAT regions, open it calculate palette and just type by keyboard these equations from keyboard X and palette calculator find raise to power and by keyboard type 3. Then press spacebar, find in keyboard minus, from keyboard type 2.92, from keyboard press this sign of multiplication or using calculator and type X. Plus from keyboard or from calculator palette 0.791. Next, X multiplied. We can use in calculator cos sign Y plus Y multiplied Z. By keyboard we can use Shift 6 shortcut to create raise to power sign. Then press 4. Then by keyboard Z multiplied X multiplied LN Y plus Y multiplied Z Shift 6 key by keyboard and 4. Next type another equation using your keyboard and calculate palette. After that, select by mouse this equation, and when you select two or more different regions, you can align it by left side, for example. Next expression with calculation. So, sinus 1 using division sign from keyboard or from calculate palette, then press equal numerically. Then next equation log tan 180. Then press equals from keyboard and another equations and so on. Next part you can use sign of definition to make some appearance. In keyboard we can use shift and column Z shift column 4. Then we can use this variable in our next equations. So just type it from keyboard or from calculator palit using arrow key to navigate in your math region. Open new palit of Greek symbolic and find necessary symbols. For example, P. In this way, you can type this function. Next, users functions from x, shift column, x minus 2, x minus 5, f from 1, from palit of calculate you can use absolute value, for example. Next, 0.5 equals this. In this way you can type and solve this type of elements. And finally, using symbolic operations, open your calculus toolbar find indefinite integral and type necessary elements. After that, find boolean toolbar, find boolean toolbar and not boolean toolbar, where is it, evaluation palit, and find evaluation symbolic sign and just use it to activate symbolic solving of your equations. So for today, that's all. Don't forget to save your work. Subscribe to our channel. Education with us. Goodbye.